Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable Hibernation on your Windows computer. Putting your Windows 10 computer in Hibernation saves the current state of your computer and any open files so that when you power your machine back on, everything you had open will load just the way you left it. By default, most Windows 10 computers don't show the Hibernate option in the list of power options for turning your computer off. Thankfully, if you miss the option, you can easily add it back. Now let's look at the steps to add the Hibernate option on your Windows computer. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 10 home screen and then press the Windows and R buttons at the same time. The Run dialog box is shown. Step 2. Enter powercfg.cpl in the Run dialog box and then click Enter. The Power Options window is shown. Step 3. Select Choose what the power buttons do in the menu on the left side of the screen. Associated options are shown on the right side of the screen. The options in the shutdown settings are likely not clickable. Step 4. Click Change settings that are currently unavailable directly above the options. The items in the shutdown settings section will no longer be grayed out. Step 5. Click to place a checkmark next to Hibernate and then click Save Changes. Going forward, whenever you view the power off options on your Windows computer, the option to put your computer in Hibernation will appear in the list. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one.